the hills of Valpolicella we find the Cecilia Beretta farm, the jewel of the Pasqua family, created at the beginning of the 1980s as an agricultural estate and as a center for research and advanced studies. Its principal aim is to recapture the force and personality of the traditional wines of the Valpolicella and Soave areas, and to highlight the typical characteristics of the particular grape variety of this zone. So the production is a smallish range of very fine wines according to tradition interpreted in a modern and original way. The estate's vineyards lie in the amphitheater of the hills and valleys that make up the Valpolicella area and also stretch out into the volcanic terrain of the rolling hills of the Soave zone. One of the best wines of Cecilia Beretta derives from the vineyards of Terre di Cariano, the heart of the Valpolicella Classico. The Amarone Terre di Cariano is obtained only from the best bunches of the Valpolicella grapes. After wood aging for 24 months and a bottle aging, it is an elegant and noble wine with a deep ruby-red color and garnet highlights. On the nose, we find charming fragrances of wild cherry, black cherry, chocolate, and spicy toasting. While on the palate, we can appreciate a full-bodied and round wine with a very long finish, to be enjoyed as an accompaniment to seasoned cheese as Monteveronese.